Yeah, it's supposed to rain today, but this is Minnesota, so it's not gonna rain until like 6 o'clock tonight. So yeah, the weather changed. So I'm taking out the Suzuki because the e-bike is torn apart, putting new tires on it. Get the gas flowing in this bike. Get her flowing. So just put good new gas in her. So. Alright, let's go. Thought I might run her to Clearwater. Don't know yet. Having the cop wave at me. That was cool. And the cops are cool. Pretty soon they'll probably come pull me over. Yeah, it's windy, but it's like 46 degrees, almost 50. Not bad. Shit. Take her back way down by the flower park all the way to Clearwater.
Few moments later.
Yes, it is. Very beautiful. Yeah, I'm wearing bright clothes because it's dim outside. Dark outside. Hope everybody's having a good day. Yeah, I'm leaving Clearwater, Minnesota, down at the dam. Taking it back way through St. Augusta home, trying to not get in the wind too much, because the wind is wicked. The temperature is nice. Under transition. gonna go until the GoPro shuts off.
quick ride. Well, long ride. Quick ride.
I know this road's 50, but usually run about 60.
Stop in the way right up.